afternoon. Seeing as my Pathfinder appears to be glitched and I can't be bothered figuring it out, I am going to try and have a go at Black Mesa. So originally I tried to get this to work. It was fairly choppy because of... But now that I've recently turned off the noise cancelling, which turned out actually took a lot of resources, I'm going to see if it's any better now. If not, I might try Frostpunk instead. But we'll see how this goes. I probably should stop this from the start for the sake of the YouTube guys, but I'm just gonna keep going. I can't remember if I actually uploaded the original or not.
Seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. Now, if you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, that way we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase arrays. Stage two emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem. Probably. But I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no. It's well within acceptable balance again. Sustaining sequence.
We've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you at any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen. Standard insertion for non-standard specimen.
Not good.
these cars are insane.
Listen, I tried to warn you.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one. By Schrodinger's cat, he's alive.
Gordon, thank God for that hazard suit. All the phones are out. I can't reach anyone in the facility. You need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here. There's no telling what kind of danger is... My God.
Warning.
me! Get me out of this elevator!
What the hell are these things, man? And why are they wearing science team uniforms? Okay, I'll cover you.
Because I wear the science team.
I think we have guests. One down and...
Thank you.
was last time, but it's still not completely stable.
My bad, Freeman. Call for help. Thank you.
I can't! Lacerations detected. Depleted.
Ah, hello.
Thank God. Listen, I know where you can find some more weaponry. There's a security office not far from here. Take me with you, and I'll unlock the door.
Lead the way, Gordon.
Perhaps you should ready more bullets?
I've had my fill for excitement today. You're welcome to stay if you want.
Bad doing that because I'm second game there. Spoilers, sorry.
Gordon, is that you? Is it safe?
Thank you.
Bad for that one. Thank you.
Thank you.
drop down into water.
Stupid crowbars.
Hello? Who's there?
Bullshit. I was saying that dude just got hit by a barnacle.
known it was you, I would have let you in. Everybody's heading for the surface, but I think they're crazy. If we stay put, someone is bound to come and rescue us. Right?
Vibe.
Your help. One of these little buggers latched onto my buddy's head. We gotta get that thing off before. Hey, good news. Help just arrived. Wait, hey, what the hell? Get off of me.
Thank you. 5%.
I heard screams up ahead. You first. Not good. Oh, these things are easy. Well, you get points for trying. My bad, Doc. Pieces. I don't think we should stick around.
Hey,
better be way there.
Power 60%.
Got some shotgun shells.
My bad, Freeman. Here, let me get out of your way.
Mouse button by accident. Good old jerky.
Stop standing around.
I think we have guests.
Fantastic. Okay, these things are creepy.
No shit.
Let me get out of your way. Is this?
What do you mean, cool? Dude, there's a bunch of people dead.
No hard feelings, right?
I should shit you for what you just said.
Pardon me, Doc. Tell someone to get up here or something.
Take her! It's not my time!
Don't worry, he's human. If you're trying to escape, I'm coming with you.
I'm not so sure we should go to the surface. What if the world finds out what we're doing down here?
Suit yourself, Clifford. All right, which way out of here?
Let's mobilize.
Ah, duh.
Watch your head, Doc.
I just overheard a secure access transmission. Soldiers have arrived. They're coming to rescue us. Of course, I have my doubts that we'll live long enough to greet them.
What are you still doing down here? Get topside.
I hear troops are coming in to save us.
Shit.
Things are creepy, people. Thank you.
Get the shit out of me. Trying to figure out how to get back. Uh-oh. I'm probably dying right now. I shift the window? No.
Gave me quite quite a scare.
Don't count on the cavalry finding us down here, Doc.
We gotta head for the surface.
But with all the elevators out of here,
we can still climb.
Excuse me, Freeman.
Watch out for those little buggers! What the hell are these things?
Parasites.
Here, let me get out of your way.
There's no way I could make that jump across the shaft.
I failed physical education.
Guess that means I'm playing babysitter.
Mm-hmm.
system depleted. Signs critical. Seek medical attention. Ammunition depleted. Thank you.
Oh, you're kidding. I'm all the way back here. Gonna be it. Unfortunately, it's not stable enough for me to feel comfortable continuing with it, but it's definitely a lot better. I might do some uninstalling of stuff to make sure there's nothing running in the background I don't need. But yeah, if I'm not back on later tonight, I'll probably be back.